I'm Joan Blondell of Here Come the Brides, and this is a collection of happy endings. Technically, they're called United States Savings Bonds, but people buy them to make dreams come true. Last year, Americans bought enough of these to stretch halfway around the world. That's a lot of new homes and college educations and a lot of security for retirement. You ought to think about United States Savings Bonds.